Hello friends, Waleed here with Manlicious with interesting, new, amazing, beautiful video where I'm showing the most beautiful, amazing flexes and top handsome and attractive bodybuilders of the world. The main purpose of the channel is to motivate you towards your bodybuilding and fitness goals through inspiring physiques. If you're new here, please subscribe the channel, like the video, and comment upon the video. If you want new videos to be uploaded, then please do subscribe so that you don't miss notification when I upload a new video. So please watch the video till the end, because I'm going to show more beautiful, amazing flexes and bodybuilders till the end. And in the end, I will also guide you regarding bodybuilding and fitness diet and workout plans. So in today's video, we will talk about protein benefits. You know, protein consumption will also help you to burn fat. Protein stimulates the metabolism through its thermic effect. When food is eaten, the body has to burn a certain number of calories to digest it. Approximately 20% of protein calories consumed are used by the body for digestion and assimilation. Protein has the highest thermic fat burning effect on the metabolism. Carbohydrates, fats have thermic values of 8% and 2% respectively. A good time for taking a protein supplement is just before you go to sleep at night. It's during the daytime. This time the body assimilates protein for the first few hours, then recycles and breaks down protein for several hours. The breakdown phase can be counteracted by taking protein supplement first thing in the morning. Another good time for protein is 15 minutes before and within 45 minutes after your training session, as the metabolism is desperate for nourishment for the muscle tissue at this time. When protein has been shown to strengthen the immune system, boosting its ability to fight disease, this boost is extra beneficial to hard training bodybuilding athletes who constantly put their bodies through heavy stress. You know, to build muscle mass, you should be consuming at least 1 gram of protein per pound of body weight daily, ideally even 1.5 grams to 2 grams spread over several meals. This is what is required for recovery then further growth of muscle. Remember, when performing an intense training regime, you are completely breaking the muscle down. You know, it is this diet supplemented by an ample supply of protein combined with sufficient rest time and sleep which will give you the amazing results that you rightly expect. If you want more tips about bodybuilding,